Let's see what we got going on here. Okay. Okay. Still no horse mission. What the heck is going on? Excuse me. Well, as we all know, I'm streaming Red Dead again, but it's on a brand new account. Rockstar refused to help me. Past our turn. No card there.
Welcome, welcome.
Oh, we got a treasure map. All right, that'll get us some gold. All Halloween creds. Yeah, call to arms. That's gonna be a good one for us.
You just gonna stare at me or what?
Is it double?
You are to be commended on your handling of that last task.
All yeah, right. Yeah.
What else do you need?
Let's do an escort
now. This is a personal favor, one that you will be paid for, of course. My foolish superiors have become agitated by all these robberies on my routes, and I fear that if this next caravan does not get where it's going, from Van Horn to some place in the Heartlands, I will be blamed. Ensure it gets there, okay? For me?
Okay.
Now, come along.
We're saving up to get our bolt action.
You know, human nature never changes from place to place.
You don't say.
Ha! This place sure makes sore eyes feel favorable.
Big fish down there. We gotta get a fishing pole. Some bait. Oh, here we go. Here they come. Bye-bye. Adios, amigos.
Back to it.
Come on, where's some more? Totally didn't see that one. Come on, suckers. This our stop? It is.
Not sure. Blast. Oh, shit!
Thank you, Tom.
It's just running away. Well.
Partner?
Oh, nothing's close, is it? Dun 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 dun. Oh, we need to put.
How do you do? What the blazes?
What the blazes? Look hungry, huh? Oh, that's not what I want.
Done. Lucky this is popular how common it is. Pleasure doing business.
Okay.
Yep. Hello, sir.
You
all right?
Yeah.
You look like you seen a ghost. Got wind of some work needs doing. Might even find some capitale along the way.
Yeah.
Risky business these days, getting from one place to another. And certain kinds of people got more to lose than others. I ain't talking no legitimate businessmen neither. I'm talking common crooks on the lam. Running from old John Law on account of the dollars they stole. And running from Signor Martelli on account of the capitale. Now I leave the law to handle their own affairs. As for the rest, that's where you catch up to them. Good hunting.
Go!
I'll kill that bastard myself.
Where are you?
I'm gonna kill
this
you.
There,
we're gonna cheat and go
up
here.
Ah!
Oh. Hello. Yeah. Not today. Come on. Luna, hush. Luna. Hush.
You good dead, asshole. Son of a bitch.
Luna.
You're in trouble now.
Where's this guy at? Luna!
Once I start, I won't stop.
Oh yeah, y'all. Yeah, need a pile? Such a big pile. We're just gonna leave. All right, let's go. No! Says loot. No! Come on, buddy. Let's play a visit. He's coming. Come on. Yeah. Sucker. Alright, we're gonna pause it here, that way it speeds up for you guys. I'll see you in a minute. Alright, now we're back and we're gonna turn this in as soon as it goes red.
Thanks.
Oh, thank you. While I was waiting, I killed an alligator and stuck it on the horse, so. Alright, let's go turn it in and think we need a few more bucks till we get our gun. Yeah, that horse mission needs to come up so I can quit riding those scallywag horse. Oh, shut up, you scallywag. Whoops, I passed it.
Morning.
What's it to be?
We're selling.
Deal.
Okay, let's go to the gun shop and see if we can buy it.
Thank you for your go.
Whoa!
You must have been traveling for a while. Do you need any assistance? Let me know what you are looking for.
We are buying.
Have you used a bolt action before? You might be slow between shots at first, but it is very satisfying.
We want ammunition. Oh, we're full. Okay. Oh, we ain't got enough. That's all right.
You come back soon.
Let's go shoot an alligator and see if it works. Keep going the wrong way. It's been too long since I played this. All right. See if we can find a better alligator. It's still standing. Check it out. That's funny. Come here, Mr. Alligator. Where you at? All right, let's go to the butcher. Now, damn it, get off. No, come on. There we go. Now let's go to the butcher.
Dime a dozen these days. Lucky this is popular, how common it is. Dime a dozen these days. Lucky this is popular, how common it is.
And get iron sights now.
Okay. Done.
Come on.
You're back. Come on in. Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. Did you know a rifle barrel adds noticeable accuracy?
How much is the barrel? 80. Price. And then we can put a scope on it. But I think I'm leaving the scope off on this one. Alright. Wrap. 40. So we need 120 altogether. So. But that's for another episode, and I appreciate you guys watching, and I will be back on the next one. Tasman out.